drilling a safe, deepwater well can take years of planning and preparation. After identifying potential oil and natural gas reservoirs beneath the seafloor using seismic technology, a drill site is selected. Shell geoscientists choose the drill site location on the seafloor based upon the safest well path that will encounter the targeted oil and natural gas. For an exploratory well, in water depths up to 9,000 feet deep, this seafloor location is generally directly above the reservoir.